Hello friends, welcome to the Global Online University. Or sorry for the last time which happened related to the admit card, but today actual admit card has been uploaded on website, and with the continuation of this notification of UGC NTA, you can now download the admit card, because they have directly mentioned in that. I will show you website directly, and you can see it. This is the website. You have to do one thing is you have to log in, or you have to go to the ntanet.nic.in website and come down here. That you will see down the image correction to June 2019 NTA NET UGC exam. You will have a view admit card new notification. You click on it, and after loading the website, you will see this window where application number or date of birth and this security code you have to add, and then submit, you will get it your admit card. So dosto, once again sorry for the last video which happened about admit card, and thank you for watching our video, and please do subscribe the Global Online University. Thank you.